second senator in Arizona history to ever serve in a leadership position, not only as president pro tem, but as currently the majority whip and doing a fine job.
It's a ladder truck, huh? It's got the big ladder on top.
And behind him, the Arizona Rough Riders Historical Association.